The city of Flint is being held in contempt for not replacing lead water lines fast enough. This all stems from the Flint water crisis, which began about 10 years ago now. A federal court says the city violated a court order from 2023 requiring the city to reach a certain milestone for lead line replacement. The court ruled that there is no good reason the city couldn't replace those lines in time.